Morning, Archmere. Happy Wednesday, students. Let us begin our day with one another in thanksgiving and prayer. Lord, we come to you today ready to do your will, to help our classmates, our teachers, our siblings, and our parents, to be prepared to hear your voice as we move through the duties of our day. In today's reading from John, Jesus speaks to the crowd, assuring them, and he says, "Whoever comes to me will never hunger, and whoever believes in me will never thirst." So faith conquers fear, folks, gives us a lens from which to see a world of humor and goodness and peace. Keep those values in your hearts today and in your minds. We ask this, Lord, as we ask all things in Christ's name. Amen. Saint Norbert, pray for us. So again, happy Wednesday, folks. Humor, goodness, and peace. That's on the order for today. Let's keep at our studies. I do think it's important you keep the class routine as you would if we were on campus. That is, attend class with a sense of duty. Enjoy your lunchtime as you would, you know, and keep the faith that we will work through this together. And one of my themes I keep coming back to, be sure to get outside for some fresh air. In a safe way, of course. You know, I was outside yesterday in my backyard hoping to see the Navy and Air Force planes, but no avail. Did not see them. I think I heard them in the distance, but c'est la vie. The sunshine and fresh air did do me some good. So have a great day, Aux. I'll speak with you tomorrow.